Great job!
Yahoo! Finally, this day has come!
Yokog City, what day is it today?
Well, today is... It's my birthday today! My friends are coming over, and I wonder what they might bring me for my birthday! Teddy bear, bicycle, pencil, crayons! What kind of presents do you think I'll get?
Happy birthday, Kong Suni!
Special day is here.
Come and eat, there's lots of food. Your favorite treats, cause we love you.
Kong Suni's special day is here.
Happy birthday!
Make a wish and then blow. 1, 2, 3, go!
Light the candle, light the candle.
Dear, that's no good. I'll have to get you something else.
Mommy! Mommy! Are you there? What was that sound?
Mr. Fluffy, is that you?
Nope, just me. Do I look different?
Yeah, your shadow made you look so big.
Huh? Let's go get her. She might be scared.
Yeah, but it's so dark, and her room's down the hall. How will we get all the way over there?
We'll find a way. She needs us.
Sayo, make something with magic, like a hamster tunnel or something.
You got it! Sayo! What do you think? Your very own car! And in your favorite color.
It won't open. Maybe it's broken.
Pull the handle.
Still not working.
That's so weird. Let's see. License, please.
Not funny.
I'm so sorry. Don't know what's wrong. It's never happened before.
Sayo, I really like the car. But maybe you have something else.
You're right. On to plan B. Ta-da! Wow! Check it out! All aboard!
Okay, here goes.
Whoa! Okay, never mind. What now? Any ideas?
Wait, I got it!
So, think you can glue some magic wheels on?
Yeah, you know it.
Making things move is kind of my specialty.
It's perfect.
Thanks.
We both have fun whenever we go flying.
Yahoo!
Into the dark and starry night. Don't be afraid, it's just a storm. And all the wheels go round and round, safely in our flying tent.
Yo, Cogsity!
Yo, Sayo!
Aren't you glad we're best of friends? Always having lots of fun. Clap your hands, clap your hands. High five, best of friends, yeah!
Pick out the stars that light up in the night sky.
Yahoo!
And lead our way across the sky. So many stars.
My little wand, tell me what my spells can bring me. Goes down. Time to go home. The bird flies back to the forest. He lands and walks over to his favorite tree. Now he's tired because he spent all day out fishing. Just then, he hears his friend, Miss Wolf.
Ow! Ow!
Hello, Mr. Bird. You're home. Don't go to sleep yet. One last game of hide and seek.
Ha-ha! You walked right past. I was by my tree. Next, a game of tag. You're it. Try and catch me. And they played tag in the night under the pretty stars for a long, long time until... Oh, you see that?
Whoa! The tree from your story!
No way! Look! This one's growing!
Sayo, get us out of here!
Hurry up! It's getting big!
Hold on tight, girls. Curves up ahead. We're stuck till the wheel gets fixed.
Huh? Can you turn on the kitchen light first?
Oh, me?
Don't be afraid, Chloe. I'm right here beside you. I'm still having fun even though it's dark. Sayo, all you've got to do is flick on the switch.
Great idea. Or even better, what if we all go together?
No thanks, but we'll be waiting here when you get back.
Oh, hang on.
You're gonna use your magic again?
Try this on for size. We could just sleep here and pretend like we're camping.
So what do you think, Chloe? Do you want to stay in the tent? Everyone likes sleeping under the stars.
Nah.
What's a little rain? It's nice. Makes everything clean. Just listen to that. I love the sounds of nature.
Whoa. You okay?
Oh.
Don't worry. I've got a great idea. You wait here, Chloe. Don't worry. I'll protect you, Chloe. Stormy winds don't scare me. Aha! A curtain monster. Here goes.
You did it!
See? Told you I'd protect you. There's nothing to worry about, because no one scares my sister. We're even stronger. Don't be afraid.
You will.